Kapitel 6. Das Festmahl. Festival.
Ja! I made my way to the part of town Buzz lived in. Just as wretched and unappealing as the rest of Darkham. But it was dawn, and that seemed to raise my spirits a little. It was time to look for the voodoo gentleman.
Ja, und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Gibbos. Ja, wir sind jetzt wieder am Ursprungsort sozusagen. Wir haben den Haken. Wieso haben wir denn einen Haken?
Picked up this fishing hook. Don't ask me why. I'm not sure either.
Ja. Das war der Angelhaken. Ist okay. Die Frage ist jetzt nur, hier steht noch nichts drin. Er wollte sich um den Tür zum Wohnheim. Kann ich da reingehen?
I don't have the time to be traipsing through dorms.
Ja, gut, okay. Graffiti? Graffiti habe ich aber vorher nicht gesehen.
Why am I looking at all this irrelevant stuff?
Das weiß ich nicht. Ich habe im Moment ehrlich gesagt jetzt keinen Plan mehr, was wir eigentlich machen wollten.
Huge, looming tower overhead. Impressive.
Ich schläft man mal eine Nacht drüber und schon weiß man nicht mehr, was man machen wollte.
It's another one of those dubious cultist signs.
Ladenschild, das hat sich aber nicht geändert. Das ist alles gleich zu Straßenschild. Auch die ist immer noch hier.
Hey there. What's a nice girl like you doing in this part of town?
Charmer, huh?
Not really. I try, but I get called out on it a lot. I'm Don.
I'm Margot. It's nice to meet you, Don.
Yeah, likewise. Got business with the voodoo gentleman?
Why do you ask?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a private investigator. I ask questions for a living. Sometimes I do it without even noticing.
Just stop by to thank VG for, turning me on to a better path, I guess.
Extra straight?
No, just talk some sense into me. Let's just say I no longer want to murder my husband. Well, ex-husband now. And I got rid of my toxic lover. Ugh.
Oh, well, I'm sure you deserve a good guy for a change.
I'm sure I do. So, what are you doing these days?
I, roll with a librarian kid with a magic evil book and a talking cat. Just trying to nab this psycho who wants to bring the world to its knees.
You're friends with Buzz? Did he pull a fast one on me? Well, it was for the best in the end, so tell him I said thanks.
You get around, Margot.
Things just happen. Hey, Don. What do you say once you're done with all that? You and me get a coffee?
Oha! Oha! Don, komm! Die geht ran! Antworte! Das würde mir gefallen, Margot. Ich weiß nicht, ob sie mich besser kennenlernen wollen. Ja, das weiß ich auch nicht, aber trotzdem, es würde ihm gefallen.
I'd like that, Margot.
Then it's a date. Catch you later, Don.
Wait, how do we get in touch?
I thought you said you were a detective.
Smooth. See you when the world is saved, kid.
Also entweder verarscht sie ihn gerade, was ich mir eigentlich nicht vorstellen kann. Das war übrigens in der Errungenschaft, habe ich gerade gesehen. Oder es ist eine ziemlich coole Art und Weise. Ich meine, klar, er ist Detektiv. Also wenn er ein guter... Er hat aber nicht gesagt, dass er ein guter Detektiv ist, ne? Wenn er aber ein guter Detektiv ist, dann sollte er auf jeden Fall sie wiederfinden. Andererseits, vielleicht sitzt sie ja auch. Wenn die Welt gerettet ist, immer noch hier. Man weiß es nicht.
Morning.
Password?
Fidelio. Hello there.
Greetings, Traveler.
War das mit dem Passwort notwendig, ja?
Was that password part really necessary?
Ugh, not this again.
The voodoo gentleman, I presume.
You presume correctly, sir. And you are?
Katype. Don R. Katype. Friend of Buzz's. He was here a while ago.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He's all right, I hope. Is the cat in the same predicament?
Still a wisecracking nightmare. Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Interessante Raumgestaltung, genau.
Interesting interior design choices.
Why, thanks for noticing. A little eclectic, to be sure, but clients seem to appreciate it.
You travel a lot, don't you? I can see you've been hitting a lot of the gift shops.
Oh, no. I avoid those like the plague. Only authentic stuff for me. Shipping is a pain, though, believe you me.
So, what about this Olmstein character? Buzz tells me you says he's a good friend of yours.
Yes. Yes, I did say that, didn't I? It's a weird, weird thing about Bob.
What is?
Well, everything.
Ja, das, ich weiß nicht, ob man das jetzt direkt sagen soll. Wie sieht er aus? Was ist sein Problem?
Has Bob ever gone by the nickname The Butcher?
Oh, no, no. The Butcher? The Butcher's a horrible person, whoever he or she is.
Care to expand on that subject?
Not much is known about The Butcher, even in my circle. He's rumored to be into god-awful, unnatural experiments with the dead. Ugh, horrible. Horrible stuff. Bob can't be the Butcher. Or at least I don't think so.
Okay.
I understand he is some kind of authority in occultism.
The extent of his knowledge is splendiferous. He knows a lot of stuff about a lot of stuff, right? But it's all... I can't put it into words. He's different, Bob is.
Well, that went nowhere. What does he look like? What's his deal?
You probably won't believe me, but see here, it's strange. I've been friends with him for decades now, or at least I'm convinced I have. And yet, it's like one of those dreams where you see the person clearly in front of you, but yet when you wake, you can't for the life of you describe them.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. Bob is, well, he's something else. He's the one person I can really say has changed me. I mean, in his presence, I always feel, volatile, inconsistent, vibrantly fluctuating, inevitably equivocal.
So we're just listing fancy words now. Do you have a picture of him? Is he on, whatchamacallit, the social,
media? I don't think I've ever seen Bob in a picture, and he's indescribable. A true mystery.
Not that you'd care, but none of that helped. Like, at all.
What can I tell you, Mr. Katype? Some people are just hermetical like that.
Tja. Das hat uns jetzt überhaupt nicht weitergeholfen.
Getting on to something else.
Wait. Before that, there is something about you. I get this feeling that you are somehow marked.
All right. I'm impressed. Yeah, I touched something called the, shining trapeze...
The shining trapezohedron! Yet you stand here before me. So it's true. You have the Haunter's mark. Forgive me to throw such a cliche at you, but you truly are chosen.
Why, thanks for noticing. Mom always said one day I'd show them all who Don Katype is.
Of course, you know, with great dark powers come great dark responsibilities.
Oh, yeah. Tenebrous forces consuming and corrupting the mortal soul and all that. Not really a surprise, to be quite honest with you.
Ja, aber ich denke mal, seine Seele ist schon dunkel genug, oder? Da kann gar nichts mehr verdorben werden. Moment, wegen Bob.
So, how's the voodoo business going these days?
You know, can't really complain. A possession here, a curse there. It's really picked up with all the weird cults running around lately.
Yeah, gonna be digging into a lot of that soon. About the Haunter's Mark, what exactly does it do?
It is supposed to turn its bearer into a receptor of sorts.
Great. Now I'm a receptor.
A way of channeling past events that involved said object. The things we could learn about the world by employing its power. It boggles the mind.
Yeah, it does sound kinda useful. Kinda like a superpower, so I'm not complaining.
Not exactly a superpower. It's a dark gift, and it may come with great personal costs.
Dark or not, I like gifts. I can make my hand glow on command, too.
Yeah, that's pretty rad.
Bin ich eigentlich die Einzige, die von diesem Fuß hier getriggert ist? Also ich muss dazu sagen, ich sitze auch ungefähr so, wie er jetzt gerade sitzt, allerdings in die andere Richtung. Und ich will die ganze Zeit mit meinem Fuß mitwippen. Roben, ja, genau.
I'm in the need of some robes to attend the Fishmouth Festival. Think you can help out?
The fest? Whatever would possess you to want to go there? Word of dispassionate advice. Don't. Those are bad, bad people, if people they be.
I'm up to my neck in it. Can't really back out now. So, can you help with the robes?
I sure can. You're gonna need a fine piece of silk, a miniaturized sewing machine,
Nein.
3 tufts of recently shed koala fur.
Die wollen mich jetzt verarschen, oder?
Anything else?
A cemetery caretaker's liver, voluntarily donated. What else? You know those fish that kind of blow up into, like, spiky spheres every once in a while? What are they called?
Puffer fish?
Yeah, well, one of those. Well, not for the robes. I just really always wanted one.
Okay, I've heard enough. Don't you happen to have the actual article laying around somewhere?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Can I just, have it? No, fetch quests or anything?
Yeah, sure, why not? It was really appreciated at last year's Supernatural Society costume ball, but I doubt it would hit as hard this year. It's in the chest over there. Let me unlock it for you.
Thanks, Voodoo Gentleman. You're all right.
No probs, Donatello.
Please don't call me that.
Schmeiß über.
So, how do I look?
Appropriately stupid and scary, simultaneously.
Alrighty then. Thanks again. I'll be on my way.
Whoa! Hold on a minute. That's not enough to get you into the festival, dude.
It isn't. What's wrong?
Well, don't take this the wrong way, but your smell.
Ich bin viel gereist, ja. Und gelaufen sogar. Antikes aromatisches Parfüm. Ich hatte vor einer Weile Pariser Käse.
I've been traveling a lot.
No, I mean, you don't stink.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
But you need to stink to be let inside Fishmouth during that unholy festival.
Ja, wie ein paar Stinktiere, die in ein Knoblauchbeet herumtollen. Eine Turnhose und Socken, die auf ein Mistfeuer kochen.
Like a couple of skunks getting frisky in a garlic patch?
Quite the vivid imagery, but no. It's more specific than that. More in the vein of, I've had hundreds of rotting fish rubbed against these robes I'm wearing. The festival seems to be a very fish-themed thing. The locals are very particular with their social gatherings.
So, rub a dead fish on it, huh? Shouldn't be too hard.
I'm afraid that won't cut it, Don. It really needs to be a lot of rotten fish.
All right, Mr. Voodoo. Good looking out. I'll try to think of something. Later.
Take care now. And take care of Buzz, too, while you're at it.
Okay, also es tut mir leid. Ich muss mal kurz ein Bild davon machen. Er kann hier sonst nichts mehr machen, ne? Es sind nur die Masken und so weiter, Holzwand. Holz? Mikrowelle? Habe ich schon mal was über die Mikrowelle gesagt?
What's a microwave oven doing here? Kind of unprofessional. Nothing to heat up. I don't think it's in working condition.
Zeitschrift?
Nah, I don't read fashion stuff. I would, but I think it's display only. They're not mine to devour. It's a ship's hull. Quite the dedication to theme, I guess.
Okay. Also ich habe das Gefühl, hier kann man jetzt mehr angucken, aber gut. So, ich muss nach Fishmall. Die Frage ist jetzt nur, bringt der mich dahin? Ne, mit ihm kann ich gar nicht reden. Hä? Ach so, ja, stimmt, der Fisch. Wir haben noch den Haken. Ich muss die Gewänder irgendwie im Gestank von vielen toten Fischen trinken. Du musst deinen Job einfach lieben. ja, ich habe da schon so eine Idee. Sieht ja auch mal geil gemacht aus hier mit dem Wasser. Oh, die Frau ist weg. Oh mein Gott, sie hat so lange gewartet, bis ich gekommen bin. Jetzt ist sie einfach abgehauen. Kapitel 6, das Festival. Ja, fand ich jetzt doof? To the part of town Buzz lived in. Just as wretched and unappealing as the rest of Darkham. But it was dawn, and that seemed to raise my spirits a little. It was time to look for the voodoo gentleman. Hä? Ich muss diesen Voodoo-Typen finden. Wollt ihr mich jetzt hier verarschen?
It's a whole lot of fish in there.
Ach, jetzt kann ich rein. Oh Gott. Bisschen Angst habe ich aber schon, wenn ich ehrlich bin. Privater Bereich, Luke, Kühlaggregat, unglaublich eklige Spüle. Ja.
I'm not going anywhere near it. Ugh, no. Ugh, no.
Hm. Hm, reden wir mal mit dem.
Morning, brother.
Bruder!
Brother.
Brother.
Okay. Yeah, I need fish.
Sure thing, brother. What type and how much?
Type doesn't really matter. Need hundreds of them. Rotten.
Oh, that's suspicious. What you need them for?
What do you care? I got the milk. I can cover it.
Can't sell your rotten fish, sir.
Sir? What happened to brother?
Anyone can wear a robe. And when they start making dubious demands, how do I know you ain't one of them health inspectors?
Ist klar. Sehe ich so aus? Ja, sehe ich so aus, genau.
Do I look like a health inspector?
Maybe you're undercover.
Yeah. Undercover health inspectors. That's a thing.
I ain't risking my license revoked.
Brother.
I don't know about that.
What's the deal with the hanging chain?
All due respect, sir. That's none of your business.
I detect a pretty strong smell coming from up there. Could it, perchance, be where you keep all the merch that's gone bad?
Now that's presuming a whole lot, sir.
Not exactly a refrigerated environment if we go by olfactory clues.
What olfactory?
There's a smell, Brother Fishmonger. And nasty stuff dripping from the ceiling.
That's my damn business, if you don't mind.
Aw, come on, we bros, you know it.
I straight up and down don't.
Say, you look familiar.
What? We all look the same to you Darkhamites, don't we? Racist?
Racist? Ha! Not at all. There's just something about your features. Your eyes, maybe.
You think I don't know the stereotypes y'all throwing around about us? Fish face, bug eye, and all that sort. Well, I'll have you know, before you make any kind of ignorant comment about my eyes, I've got a sleeping condition, all right?
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, bro. Is that bad? Are you taking anything for that?
Yeah, it's bad. And no, drugs don't work.
Oh. Nimmst du Schlaftabletten?
It's a smart man what stays away from drugs.
Gee, thanks for the insight. Huh.
Do you, take sleeping pills?
Ain't working for me. I can take a fistful and it'll be like chugging some Joe.
heißt, wir müssen ihn irgendwie schlafen legen, nehme ich mal an.
Yeah, dog. Life ain't at ease if he ain't got those Z's.
Yeah, like you give a rotten fin about my problems.
Just trying to empathize here. I still need those rotten fish, Broham.
And I still can't sell you any. So drop it, Broseph.
Do you happen to have sleeping pills around?
Yeah, got mine right here. They're yours if you want them. They're no use to me.
So what do you do about your sleeping problem?
You sure curious. Well, it can't hurt to tell you. Been experimenting with hypnosis and suggestion lately.
Okay.
Hypnosis? Really? Does it work?
Well, it ain't been long, so I don't really know as yet. Doc been suggesting stuff to me for some sessions, and the payoff's still to come.
What's the payoff?
He calls it the catalyst. It's a secret spoken command. Supposed to make Juan fall asleep instantly.
So, did you get yours?
Sure did, but I'm scared to use it, to be honest. Doc says I might sleep for 3 days straight.
Yeah.
So, out of curiosity, what's your secret command?
Doc says I ain't supposed to share that with anyone. Why, it'd cause chaos in my personal and professional life, it would.
Yeah, I suppose it would, wouldn't it?
Plus, if I told you, I'd just fall asleep instantly. And then it'd be all awkward, wouldn't it?
I suppose it would be, yeah. I bet I know what your command is.
I'll bet you you don't.
Fuzzy cushion.
Huh, that ain't it.
Baby butt.
Cute, but it ain't that one.
Angel tummy.
Why? What's this? I was all sleepy all of a sudden. But wait, could it be just because of you boring me to sleep with your cutesy guessing game?
Ugh, you had me there for a second.
Yeah.
Never mind. So, how do you find Darkum?
It's alright, I guess. But her smell just... ugh. That's why I mostly keep to my shop. Smells like home in here.
Oh, yeah. Fishmas is gonna be a blast. Catch you later.
Yeah.
There's a hatch in the ceiling, apparently holding back something incredibly gross. There's a foul-smelling liquid dripping from it. Ugh.
Kühlaggregat. Achso, Medikamente, die muss ich ja noch mitnehmen.
Picking it up won't do anything, but there might be some use for it.
Wie mitnehmen? Hä?
Your secret command is bubble wrap.
Ach so, ich bin ja auch so doof. Ich hab total vergessen, dass der die Fähigkeit hat.
I bet I know what your command is.
I'll bet you you don't.
Bubble wrap.
How'd you?
Yes.
Huh, it worked. I have to admit I had serious doubts, but it actually did. And it was time to get my robes dirty, so to speak.
So. Fischige Tarnung.
So, this was it. Stinky old fish myth. Smell-wise, it was probably the fishery I'd just come from times a thousand. I was blending in like a professional and itching to sink my teeth into whatever Fishmouth had to offer. Except the local food.
Abfischparty. Angekommen beim Festival. Ja, allerdings würde ich sagen, da, mit einem Blick auf die Uhr, da es jetzt doch schon wieder so spät geworden ist, dass wir hier dann erstmal einen kleinen Cut machen. Und da sind so viele neue Leute und Sachen und ich weiß es gerade auch noch nicht so genau, wo ich jetzt eigentlich hin muss. Wir sehen den Rest dann auf jeden Fall in der nächsten Folge. Bis dann. Ciao. Wenn ihr mich und meinen Kanal unterstützen möchtet, dann lasst doch gerne ein kostenloses Like da oder vielleicht auch ein Abo. Lasst doch gerne einen Kommentar da. Und wenn ihr mich finanziell unterstützen wollt, dann könnt ihr natürlich auch gerne eine Mitgliedschaft eingehen. Wir müssen dem Logarithmus von YouTube ein wenig entgegenwirken und die kleineren Kanäle auch ein wenig pushen, denn die bekommen meiner Meinung nach zu wenig Aufmerksamkeit. Vielen Dank für eure Unterstützung. Und bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao!